Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Google Analytics to Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. First of all, open Google Analytics. And log in into your Google Analytics account. And if you don't have any account, then you have to create an account on Google Analytics. So after coming into your home page, click on admin. And if you don't have any admin account, and so for that click on create account, and follow the step to create a new account. But I have already added my account here, so I'm going to clicking on property settings. And here we can see a tracking ID, so all you have to need just copy your tracking ID from here, and now go to your Wix website dashboard and hover over on marketing and SEO and click on marketing integrations. And here you'll find Google Analytics, so click on connect and click on add Google Analytics ID and enter your tracking ID here and check this option and click on save. And here you can see I've successfully connected Google Analytics to my Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.